by David Vaughan, and his shot sneaks under Leicester keeper Andrews. One all the score and delight for the non-leaguers, but it was now with the scores level that trouble erupted, and Burton keeper and their captain, Paul Evans, was knocked unconscious by a missile thrown from behind the goal. Now this is Burton manager Neil Warnock asking the referee if he can look at his keeper, and against medical advice, Evans did play on. Almost immediately though, with the keeper dazed, Leicester grabbed their second. A header from only 5 yards by Alan Smith. Although Evans may have come out for that one, he stood little chance with Leicester's third and Lineker's second. A fourth, Smith, the Leicester player who gets there first. 4-1 and 7 minutes from time, Gary Lineker on the left set up the chance for Steve Lynx to score number five.
Non-league Burton Albion in yellow were also hoping to overcome first division opposition in Leicester City. But after 17 minutes, they went behind to the first of Gary Lineker's 3 goals. The police had to sort out crowd trouble, but the Burton goalkeeper Paul Evans had problems of his own. He was floored by a missile thrown from behind his own goal. Vaughan's equaliser for Burton was wiped out by Alan Smith, then Lineker struck to make it 3-1 with a perfect near-post header. Further goals came from Smith and Lynx before Lineker snatched his hat-trick to leave the non-leaguers destroyed with a final score